Well, hey there, everybody. How's everyone doing? I'm Curry Sky, and we're going to play Majora's Mask, which I believe is like just a happy-go-lucky good time for everybody. What a horrible night to have a curse. I know. It's tough. Goemon. I forgot all about that. Shit. Alright, let's get things started. You know, we beat... It was Minish Cap. Not too long ago. And so now it's time to go on to the next Zelda game. Because I guess I'm a Zelda streamer. That's where all the views are coming from on YouTube, so... People want more, so we're going to give them more. Sky the Sibling. Shh, people might know. But you can call me the sibling if you want. The curry thing stuck. It definitely stuck. Majora Mascara, the newest skincare product from Skintendo. Wow, isn't that lovely? Yeah, where did Navi go? That's what Link's got to find out. He's got to go on a more personal journey this time. See if he can figure it out. The curry thing stuck. The curry thing's definitely stuck. And I did have that Thai curry today. It turned out really good. I thought that buying like red curry that the spice would be too much, but it was just right. Then again, I think it was expired by like a week, so I don't know if it was at like its full flavor capacity. Damn you, Walmart. Of course I'm not going to look at the expiration date when I buy something. Maybe I should. Yo, Quodic giving out the sub to the Zora Zora. Hey, thank you very much, Quodic. Aw, shit. There it is. That's the Majora's Mask. You get to see it nice and early. Oh, man. Like, as the guy who's played Ocarina of Time so many times, the faster text speed is such a boon. You don't have to skip over everything. I'm definitely part curry. It could be. You could be right. It's not Zelda without Zora. Yeah, pretty much. And pretty much is that way, right? Hey man, you can't go touching that ocarina. What if it broke? Those things are made out of ceramic. Like you can't drop those things. Yo, what's this freak doing with my ocarina? Whoa. Oh, how dare you? Oh, I got him. I still got him. It's funny how even he's kind of barely hanging on there. Majora's Mask needs a memory pack. Do I also need one? Ooh, I think so, yeah. So that you can remember the entire thing. Feel your brain is pretty goo-doo. You don't want a Neuralink N64 expansion pack in my head? Well, maybe you don't, but I would definitely take one. Just make it, Nintendo. I'll buy it. There we go. We need some rupees to start us off. And we need to get our fucking horse back. Yo, if we learned anything from Harvest Moon 64, it's that we need to give our horse all the love and care of attention that we can give it. Man, I forgot how just snappy this intro is. Like, we just get right into it. Oof. Well, at least we landed on something soft. Very intimidating. And poor Epona. Yeah, poor little horsey. Epona had to fall through all of that. Ooh, that's good. That had to hurt. How does your mask do that? What is he doing? Get out of my head! I really don't remember much about this game. Yeah, it's definitely one of the more interesting games in the series. I know a lot of people who this is like their favorite game. I gotta get out of there. There's no escape. If you go out of bounds here, you can actually see all those little symbols and shapes you just fell through. Oh, that's super cool. It's actually in the same game map. Camera was just falling through it. Huh, how cool is that? I don't remember a ton about this one either. We're all gonna learn together. I play Majora's Mask like 100,000 times, but I haven't played Majora's Mask as much. Hey, excuse me. Oh, I'm pretty sure that's not what you wanted. Ow. Excuse me? You're the one who was hitting me. Anuma actually had a nightmare about being... Oh yeah, that's right. He had a nightmare about being chased by a giant Deku Scrub. It's super cool that kind of made it into the game. I think one of the key animators to use it as scene for the initial transformation, but the animator had already done it. Ooh, spooky. What do you mean? You can't open the door yourself? It's funny that, like, Navi knew so much about, like, hey, you can press A to open the door, and here we got another fairy who can't do it. They only had 1 year of game dev time. Yeah, that's super impressive with what they were able to do. I didn't appreciate this game very much when I first played it, but I definitely appreciate it for what it is now. You apologize for hitting me like 3 times in the head? Whoa, too close. Well, okay. Nice to meet you, Tattle. I remember it was really weird. Like, I was so used to Navi saying, hey, listen, and here it's just like a bunch of, like, ringing noises. Like, you know, when people are so focused on things, it's like they can all act somewhat in sync. Yeah. Are they actually little people? That's a big question. I don't know if I can answer that. I'm not sure if I can help you there. Or are they just like little, are they just like little spheres? That's the real question. There we go. It's our first item, yes! The Deku Nut. Yeah, these things are super sick. I remember, when I was playing like Ocarina of Time a lot. At first, I didn't even bother with these things because I was like, oh, they don't do any damage, so clearly they're not worth anything. It's not even worth using. And now, like the last time I played around with them, it was like, oh my god, these things are super useful. If you find like one of these games really difficult, just start using Deku Nuts more. If you can stun your opponent, then that is huge. Oh, how sad. You see this? You see this? Remember this. Remember this. Whoa, we're tossing, we're turning, we're jumping the boundary. It's too bad that we can't, like, the door's closed. We're never going back. We can only go forward from here. Much like real life, as it turns out. There you go. There's the line everyone remembers. Oops, can't go hitting the equipment. Yeah, hopefully that he doesn't notice you, Tattle. You'll figure out why here in a bit. I would think that's very rude. Unless you're talking about Twitch, in which case that's very kind of you. Okay, that's I don't know if that seems like a really fair trade, does it? There's something about the jarring cuts that make this guy extra creepy. What? Come on, man. I gotta get it all done in 3 days? I can't do that. That's silly talk. My god, like, playing this in 2024, it just is like, holy crap, like, you can see how much of an icon this game is. Like, I see, like, the dawn of the first day and, like, those, like, scene things. I see those in YouTube videos all the time. And the Happy Mass Salmon and You've Met with a Terrible Fate, like, I see it everywhere. It's just amazing how much of an impact this game had, even if it was kind of not liked. I think, it had kind of a mixed reception at first. There we go. We can talk to a great fairy, and that'll be it. K-Serns, LA, hey, it's been a while, hasn't it? I dislike that mask a whole lot. This Deku one? Yeah, it definitely gives off a different vibe. You played a game that was similar to Majora's Mask several weeks ago. Curious. I wouldn't be so sure about that. All right. What should we do? Let's pet the dog. Pet the dog. Why? Oh, no. Stop it, dog. I just wanted to pet you. Let's get out of here. No more talking to the dogs. Moon Remix RPG Adventure. I think I've heard about that somewhere. Where have I heard that game? Sounds interesting. Might be worth playing. Oh boy, like, we gotta talk to fucking Tingle. To be fair, this is like his first appearance, so he's not as annoying as he will become. Alright, let's go talk to that grief fairy. She's got it all figured out. She'll find a way to fix this whole thing. No, that ain't no good. Scattered to pieces. I hate it when that happened. I like the whisper. Thank you. It also involves the moon. Well, that makes sense. Gotta find the one piece of the fairy. I think I know where it is. Let me go and see if I can find it. Should be easy peasy. It was one of the big influences on Undertale. That's fascinating. I'm really curious to see what it plays like. It's funny that you're talking about Moon Remix RPG, and then like the creator went on to make like a bunch of Tingle games, right as we meet Tingle. Here we go. Let's return you back home. You know, it's like a kid is lost. Oh, where do I go? Hey, son. I'm the guy who's here to come and say, "Hey, are you lost there, kid? Let me see if I can help you." I'm an adult. No, stay away from me, dog. Okay, there we go. That dog was chasing me. You gotta be careful around those little scoundrels. The focus of the game was the people of the world, just like Majora's Mask. Sounds fascinating. I'd love to give it a try. Literally, this song from the game invokes a primal relaxation in me. I love it so much. I know, the soundtrack in this is really... it's really freaking cool. I'm the Great Fairy of Magic, yeah. They give you the magic power like right away. They're not messing around. I like that though. You probably come from Ocarina of Time into this game and you just want to hit the ground running. Sony, you are going crazy with those emotes. I like it. Yes! It's like he's on the bow of the Titanic right now. Lurking, by the way. Hey, that's fine. Lurk all you want. I love lurkers. Not the N64 cone bazongas. Bazongas. He might know. Oh, okay. I'll do what I can. Now I have the ability to shoot. How funny. I had a lot of fun with just shooting this on stuff and just, I don't know, having a blast, like, making that mark on the world. I want some rupees. Let's get some rupees. Pop! Bam! Yo, this kid is like... Oh, posture check. Okay. This kid is like hitting this balloon all the time, but it just won't pop. This game looks so fun, but is also super creepy looking. With the creepy fairies. Mm-hmm. I like that they have like the creepy fairies in this. It's a perfect match. It's always a test with video games. Like, you can't just let me in there. Now, the nice thing about playing it on Switch is that there's not, like, that much slowdown. There was a ton of slowdown in the original N64 version. It was everywhere. You know, it couldn't be helped. They were pushing that 64 as hard as they could. You know, one person that I know loves this game is Olufin. You should ask him about this game. Come here, child. How am I supposed to catch up to this little snot eater? Oh, that's just not fair. I can't get past there. What are you doing, kid? Come on now. Well, shit. Yeah, okay. Are you on Switch? Yep. Would you like to see something annoying you can never unsee? No. But... in a way, yes. I don't know. Usually that's the sort of thing that, like, you can never unsee and you're like, oh, crap, well, I guess I can never look at this the same way again. Like the cover art for James Bond on GoldenEye 007. Or, you know, the Tales of artist that makes all the artwork for the game? Like, the artist has like a specific thing that they do, and once you see it, you'll never unsee it. I shall not tell you then. Okay, thank you. You guys want to see it in chat? Come on now. And then it's going to be like, oh, you can never unsee this. And it's like, oh, well, great, great. Don't come crying to me when you want to unsee it, okay? I don't want to hear no complaints. There we go. Ah, you little shit bugger. Get over here. Man, why are they so much faster than me? Nah. I'm gonna keep chasing his kid till the cows come home. Ah, well. Shit. There's not much I could do there. This... why are these kids faster than I am? That's no fair. That's no fun. I'm just gonna be chasing this damn kid. I get a little speed boost if I do this, but it's not much. Oh, for fuck's sake, kid. Get over here. Oh, I've got it. I've got the perfect idea. I'll shoot a big loogie at him. There we go. There, that's how you do it. Coward. Alright, well. Have you ever had, like, something that you can't unsee before? Apparently not. Apparently you live in like, an age of bliss. Because you don't know what that's like. There we go. That's how you do it. No scrubs. Look, oh, these fucking kids are calling me a scrub. It's like the easiest thing to remember. It reminds me of, like, at my new job, there's, like, a heavy piece of machinery that can be unlocked by pressing in a password. And the password is 1234. And it's like, oh, great. Like, that'll really, like, unravel the minds. Like, how is anybody supposed to unlock that? There we go. Yes, it wasn't pleasant. Okay. Then I don't think it's fair if you are calling me a coward in this particular scenario. Sometimes ignorance is bliss. There is a little something over here. I wonder what that is. Looks like the sort of thing that maybe has like a scolula. Just like Mr. Fella over here. Oh shit, he got me. Yeah, fortunately the growth's down in one hit. Who tied up their balloon to this ladder? There we go. I was so sick of playing playing through Minish Cap and there weren't like random hearts laying around. Hardly any. Like that's a miserable experience when you can't like heal yourself. Oh, hey there. I can't see your face. Okay, that's all right. Damn. Let's gaze into the telescope. I think there's like a glitch involving this thing that lets you go past the final day. Whoa, what is that? Damn, that thing almost hit the observatory. How immature. There we go. Yeah, that's a good question. He's not supposed to get up there until, like, the third day. It's a moon tier! Happiness abound. Yo, I never really noticed it, but I always notice the walls. Like, the walls in this place are friggin' cool. That is so cool. But the floor texture and this, like, particular cube texture here, that is super cool. Looks like something that would be a backdrop of, like, a menu system for a PlayStation 1 game or something. It's pretty hypnotic. Maybe we'll learn something. This is kind of like the only issue I have with Majora's Mask is that it doesn't take very long, and then you have to just wait around for the next several days once you've finished everything. Which is kind of boring. How about I do an AMA? Not yet, though. Not yet. Hold your questions. I thought there was something up here. I never go up here. I guess because there's never anybody but this kid and this sign. Oh, go away. A special review of the Bomber's Notebook. Oh, okay. Fascinating. There you go. Tutorial text. Alright, let me see. If I remember right, I need to come over here. There we go. It's sad how the kids are so bigoted to Deco's. Yeah, they're a little racist. Maybe they're just being cautious because they kind of had a problem with non-humans before. I imagine they're talking about the Skull Kid. And also the dog, too. Yeah, that dog is racist. How dare you, dog? Come on now. It makes the clock town adults look terrible. I don't know. I can't remember how they treat you if you're in different forms other than human. I just remember as a human, like, they talk past you. They don't even, like, recognize you're there. Let's see. Here we go. It's been a good while since I've played, like, I think it's only been, like, a couple months since I last played Ocarina, honestly. This land is mine! Ha ha ha! Yo, I've got a piece of land. What should I do with it? I should do something with it. Open my own shop. Maybe open my... Maybe... Oh, shit! You fucking little shithead. How dare he? Excuse me. There we go. Heart piece number one. Alufin, hey, it's nice to see you. Zora Zora, well, they taught the kids and the dog to not like others, at least. I don't know if I agree with you. The kids tried to, like, have a non-human, like, person, and it didn't work out for them, so I think they're just being cautious. I don't know about the dog, though. Who can say there? Oh, damn. I don't think I'm going to be able to play this. Like, I know that there's a mini game you can do to pass the time. And if you beat it, like, all 3 days, then you get something special, but I might not be in time. The clock moves much faster on this first day than it does usually. Oh yeah, I forgot how the window closes down on you. Yep, he's pushing me back. Alright, bye. You love this game. I know. You and so many others. I was at first like, yo, this isn't more Ocarina of Time. I hate this game. And now it's like, yo, this is not like any other Zelda. I love this game. Let's give this game of skill a little bit of a try. I think the Bomber Kids said it was because you were Deku, though. I don't know. I wasn't paying attention. You might be right. Yo, notification time. K-Sterns were resubscribing for 1 month. Hey, thank you very much. I appreciate that. We're vibing today. Alright, let's get in there and start playing. What is he? Here we go. We want to aim for this blue one. Oh, you son of a bitch! Okay, that's okay. I'm going to collect more rupees. I'm going to come back to this. You can play as many times as you have rupees. Alright, well, thanks there, buddy. Oh yeah, today, on the second day, it rains. I don't remember if it rains, like, out. I think it rains in the field as well. It's been a long time since I played this game. Completely, anyway. I think me and Pluto Castle were playing a little bit. That's why there was, like, a save file for the original. I can't remember how far we get. I don't think we got far at all. Where's a good place to get some rupees around here? I think there might be a little something over here in the laundry room. Hey man, you're doing it! Go to the left! Yeah, well, he's having a hard time up there. That's alright. That's what happens when you're, like, so high up. Isn't there some money around here? Oh, there's a bunch of rupees, but they're behind the grate. That doesn't help us. I mean, there we go. I knew there was a blue rupee around here somewhere. Looks like I'll be just doing... Well, unfortunately, there's not much to do in the next couple of days. AMA. AMAA. Ask me almost anything. Yeah, I can just come over here and keep grinding these green rubies. It's not much. It's something. There we go. That'll give us two chances. There we go. You guys have been so generous. Thank you. Thank you very much. Alright, let's see. Let's beat this. And show everybody that I have skill. That skills with a Z at the end. Because, you know, Z is... If you put a Z in the title, then that means it's cooler. Oh, shoot! I keep doing that! That sucks. If you had three siblings, which would be your favorite? Oh, let's see. If I had three siblings, it would probably be the youngest. Alright, let's do it and do it great. The second to oldest. Aww. Skills don't count, but skills do. That's right, Case Stearns. I'd pick the youngest too. With the zzz. Alright, let's see if we can do this. Let's try picking one of these slower ones. See if I got enough. Ooh, he's kicking his legs, which means that this is a no-go. There we go. I'm gonna pop out and then just chill. I keep flicking like the right stick to try and change the camera. I'm so used to doing it that way. That's kind of what I loved about this generation of games, though, is that every game played differently. It made it kind of hard to switch between games, though. Because, oh, you want to ground pound with A and Z. Well, maybe sometimes it's A and A. You just don't know. There we go. Done. Just under a minute. Give me that money. Yeah, that's all right. I get that a lot. You can also call me Curry Sky, or you can call me Past Tense Sky. Those also work. Nice. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yo, I remember there is a banker somewhere around here. Let's go find him. I honestly couldn't tell you if the banker is like a he or a she. I always assume it's a she. But I don't think you get an answer one way or another. I know. If my mother would hear, she would be like, "Tisk tisk. You should save your money." Very fetching. I like that. Let's do half. It doesn't leave any marks. Huh. Fascinating. You know, I forgot all about these little bobbleheads. These cow bobbleheads. They're all over the town. I wonder if there's any Etsy artists or something that has like taken advantage of that and made like a cow, like bobblehead, like to kind of catch on, like kind of catch on to that craze of, hey, you know, this was in a Zelda game, now it's in your hands. I don't know if it's like immediately like, oh, this is a Zelda item. Probably only people who play Majora's Mask and really like it would understand that. Maybe that's why you don't see it. Oh, there we go. Here we are. Oh, I can't get them from up here. I'm a Deku shrub. I can't swim. Huh, sadness. Sadness envelops my heart. Come on, get up there. The flower keeps moving whenever you move, which is tricky. I'm up here, little dog. What are you gonna do now? You're sticking with your parents and you're different from... What, the guards? I don't know, we'll see. We'll see on the final day. Curry Sky, is there meat in curry? There's definitely, at least in the curry I make, I definitely add some hamburger. Although I did chicken curry, which is also really tasty. That was for my Thai curry. I ate as much of that shit as I could. It was so good. Totally don't recommend it, but, you know, I totally ate that shit up. I lapped it up. I was, oh, this is so good. It was just like just the right amount of spice, too. So yeah, I was definitely vibing on the curry today. I was a happy fella. What does he say if I already break it and I'm already a member? Ah well, what you gonna do? I like that it leaves like a little mark when you spin. It doesn't stick around though. It fades out real quick. Probably just to keep up, free up resources. Chicken sounds good. That's because it was. It was so scrumptious. That's why they call me Curry Sky. Because I'm always eating a little bit of the curry. And then I talk about it. And then I'll take pictures of it and put it in Twitch stories. It's a good time all around, I'd say. Do these guys sell anything? Anything I can use? Yo, I can buy the bomb bag? Oh, that's sick. Yo, I'm totally going to, like, buy enough and get enough rupees and buy that shit. Buy it, says Alufin. Okay. You know, sometimes the chat just tells you what you gotta do, so. Who am I to say no? Hello, creepy musician. It really took all these creepy elements from Ocarina of Time and just kind of expanded on them. Very, very bold of them. You do in the bank. Ah, that's true, but you know the person there was talking about depositing rupees, and I can just see like the face of shame when she realizes, well, he put money in and then immediately took money out. I can't do it. I can't do that to her. It would put disappointment right there in her eyes. There we go. Now we got enough to buy. We got enough to go and buy the bomb bag. And I didn't have to disappoint anybody. This game was a little creepy. This game is very creepy. And not very, it's very creepy, but not very horror-like, which I appreciate. Although, I also need money to be able to do, like, the minigame, but having bombs, like, as soon as I become Link would be super nice. But that minigame, man, I want some more money. Okay. I will go and complete this minigame, and then we'll go and buy what I need. Is it a little risky? Sure. Can't deny that. But whatever. Humans are not logical. Well, at least I'm not logical. Former Sky doesn't care. Former Sky doesn't give a shit. Former Sky just does what he wants. Buy the bomb bag? Okay, I'll buy the bomb bag. But in an hour, the minigames will open up. So, you know, I can't... I gotta follow my heart on this one. I gotta bust the bank to... make, you know, you gotta spend a little money to make a little money. Sometimes that's just how things work. We gotta go to the playground. Everyone loves playgrounds, right? Only 24 hours left. It's just such a creepy concept. Like, imagine that the world, like, dying in 3 days. Pretty horrible. It's very quiet. Thank you very much. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Seems to be a bit of my mixture. There we go. Got the first part, which is super important. Like, that's the hard part. Is just making sure that you get it right off. There we go. Let me show you how to pro Deku does this. Fuck! That was not exactly a pro move. Not being able to see it. Just Jack Max subscribing for tier 1 for a month. Hey, thank you very much. I appreciate that. We're gonna get these 20 subs in no time. With the Z Sky. That's exactly right. Z Sky. We doing this. Well, maybe I screwed up. Maybe I should go get the bomb bag. But I don't have enough to buy it. I'm off by 1 rupee. Well, I'm going to have to earn some money by going and playing this minigame. There we go. Let's do this. Wait for this to come around, and boom. There we go. With the quickening. Come on, get in there. There we go. There we go. Great hand-eye coordination. Something than a lifetime of video games will do for you. Oh shit, that thing's gonna take a while to come back around. Okay, that's fine. I'll just hang out. Oh shit, please tell me I'm gonna have enough time to get this. What? What was that? I went right past it. That's okay, we're gonna make it a heavy charge. Oh, I had it, no! Oh. Crap. Hydrate, all right. That was skills with an S. Disappointed everybody in my life with that one maneuver. I was on the platform and then the platform just went right under me. What would I have never seen that before. No, no Z there, I'd say. I agree with you, Alufin. That was most disappointing. Okay, here we go. Oops, I kind of let it go a little early. There we go. Oh, come on. Let's do it with the Z. There we go. It's super easy on the ones that go up and down. You just have to, like, confirm where your shadow is and then drop down. It's these moving ones that really grind my gears. There we go. With the Z. Thank you. Alright, there it is. We got all the money. I think it's fair to say that now we can go and, go and pick up that bomb bag. Nicely done. Thank you. Thank you very much. Whoa! What the fuck? That guy is moving at lightning speed. That's right. The clock moves so quickly that affects like the NPC movement as well. That movement, that man was like, oh shit, I gotta go home, and he had a little bit of diarrhea. Had to go take care of that right now. That's how I run when I gotta go. You guys aren't going anywhere, huh? That's too bad. I'll be able to use bombs when I'm an adult. If I ever become an adult. Actually, since I'm here, let's deposit some rupees, shall we? Look at the moon! Okay, I'll look at the moon as soon as I get the chance. Do you run? I never run. I never run from anything. There we go. Got a bunch of money saved up. We're looking good right now. It's back up here. Boy, that is it's much closer than it was the first day. I can't. There we go. I can barely get it all into frame. Ooh, the sky is moving. Afternoon is coming. Are you still yelling at this thing? Shouldn't you be working? Ooh, the ground is quaking. That's such a cool touch that, like, there's a bunch of shakes from the earth. So creepy? Question mark. Very, very creepy. And would you look at that? I don't see no Master Mudo's apprentice now. Where'd he go? The guy's a bunch of hot air. That's in there, yeah. I think everybody has a bit of a problem here. Cause that thing is. Did that thing just get bigger between day and night? Good gravy. Yeah, that's he won't let you through. Yo, even the guards, even they're worried. All right, we better get into position. We've done just about everything we can do. Now we wait. Break time, yeah, break time. It is about break time. Thank you, Just Jack Mac. I'll pause it here soon, but it's time to go and take a little bit of a break. Let's take five, everybody. Okay, we're back. Hey, thanks for sticking around. It looks like this festival is almost ready to get kicked off. Am I seeing right? Is there a... That's a treasure chest. I don't know if I can get up there, though. No, I can't. Sadness. Sadness in my heart. That's a real head shaker right there. It's not what I was hoping for. Now, what are you gonna do? There we go. There's the fireworks show. Yo, the lighting in this game is just kind of... It's pretty incredible. You could see with the different colored fireworks how it let off, like, different colored lights around the clock tower. That's super sick. Alright, we're ready. Let's take this guy on. You don't scare me. He's got his back to me. You think you're so cool? You think you're a Kuma or something? What? Not even listening. Come on now. Do you think you'll get to the end on stream eventually? Definitely. It may take a few episodes, but we'll definitely get there. If you're interested in playing the game for yourself, then you might be interested in playing it through and then watching the rest on YouTube. See if you do anything different than I do. Especially if you get stuck. Oh shit! It's coming closer! Alright, that's okay, I know what to do. He's not paying attention. Bam! Somehow it didn't just shatter into a million pieces. Oh, Princess Zelda. Yeah, I gotta go find Navi. Where could she have gone? I know. Yo, she's just, and that's like a family, that's a family heirloom. You can't give me this. Still, it's super cool that she did give it to me. Turns out just to be the thing I need. Yo, even the little like blue surroundy thing is in black and white. That's kind of cool. I never noticed that before. Wow, I remember Zelda. Punk. Oh, what? What do you mean? I can play us like a ballad of our death. Nah, just kidding. Oh yeah, everybody gets their own specific instrument. Can you play sounds you haven't or songs you haven't learned? I cannot. Even though I like remember what the like button combination is for some of these songs, like unless I learn it, I can't play them. I can't just bust out like the Song of Storms unless I learn it first. You know, this game makes great use of this sort of blur effect. Yo, that's a pretty creepy sight. That's what I thought. Yep. Which makes sense. You don't want to be able to cheat the system like that. And then you could just sequence break like crazy. That might be interesting for like a new game plus though. What am I? I'm a Deku shrub. Well, to be honest, I did kind of forget. Thanks for reminding me. You agree? Good. I'm glad that we can come to an agreement there, just Jack Mac. Whoa, okay. I love that. Like, where did this piano, like, giant organ come from? Or piano? I'm down for a full playthrough. Hell yeah, we doing it then. We doing a full playthrough. Nothing can stop me. All right, bye. Ah, back to normal. Yeah, it's a commemoration of this day. Whoa, you can see right through it. Fascinating. Well, thing about that is, I wasn't successful. Let me go! This guy's freaking out. Used by an ancient tribe in its hexing rituals. I wonder who made it. Then again, I hope they never give us an answer and just leave it to our imaginations. According to the legend, it was such an issue. I had to seal it away. Fascinating. Okay. Is it stretchy time? It looks like it's stretch time. Ooh. Time to get the legs in on the action. There we go. Thank you, Sonam. Ooh. I can't understand why you'd want that then. Yes, I'll take care of it. Just gotta believe. Okay, we've got a bit of an adventure ahead of us. Posture check. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, K-Sterns. Yeah, we gotta do something about this. Four who are there? He gave us what we needed, at least. Onward to the swamp. Hey, it's weird to be around a dog that's not trying to kill us. Hey, excuse me. I got it taken care of. Thank you. At least he's nice enough to kind of get out of the way and let you through. There we go. We're finally out and free. Free to wander to our heart's content. He didn't even see me. He didn't even know I was coming. I see a treasure chest, but where is it? Is it on top of this thing? I think it's on top of this thing. Let me see if we can get to it. Oof. Sorry, Link. Ah, that's where it is. Okay. Let's go and get it. I wonder what's inside. Hopefully rupees. I want rupees. Ow. You little stupid Deku kid. Damn it. How long are you going to stream today? About 2 hours, like usual. We'll keep going for another half hour or so. When you first met him, huh? Ooh, that sucks. I know what it's like. It just fucking sucks to... Like, your friends are supposed to be, like, by your side, but sometimes you just don't always agree. How many rupees can I carry? I can carry 99. Until I get the, a bigger rupee bag, that'll give me 200. Man, the noises he makes is very creepy. Oh, that's very kind of them. And I love how they, like, do this whole section without any, like, voice, like, any dialogue at all. There we go. It's a fine sketch. That's a good way to not get any friends. Should have never put that damn thing on. I wonder if Majora's power, like, influenced him to pick up that mask. Could sense his loneliness. Anyway, Onward we go to the swamp. There we go. Get out of my way. There's a hole here. Whoa, bats! My spin attack didn't even work. What's up with that? It's sad. Yeah, it is very sad. He's just a normal kid. Red Rupee right now is pretty nice. I gotta admit. There we go. Get the other DQ item. Yeah, excellent. All right, onward and onward. Onward and onward. Gotta make ourselves to the boggy swamp. Or the southern swamp, as they call it in this game. Oh, that's right. You can only charge it up to this level instead of the orange level. They give you the orange one if you... Well, we'll come around to it eventually. Something I really like about the DQ is that you can do a spin attack and it will push your momentum forward so you jump over these really quickly. Observe, without doing the spin, and doing the spin. There's a pretty big difference there. Whoa! Didn't even see that guy. I almost didn't see this guy. There we go. We got some Deku nuts. Ready to go. Spring water. From a swamp? I don't know about that. Seems fishy to me. Alright, whatever you say, monkey. Oh, the monkey. Speaking of monkeys, they're gonna have a new Super Monkey Ball come out here soon, which is very exciting. Super Monkey Ball 2, that is like one of my favorite games. I don't think they've made anything that tops it, which is just kind of sad, isn't it? In an ideal world, I want like the sequel to... it should be that with every new sequel, it gets better and better. Sometimes it just doesn't happen. Anything that gives me energy, I got nothing. I can hold bombs. I can't help her right now. Kind of irritating, but I gotta go here, then back. It's a little unintuitive. Yeah, a little unintuitive. I think I got a little stuck here as well. I know, the Skull Kid got to your sister. Isn't that terrible? There we go. And the the bottles are like actually perfectly proportioned. Like I remember in Ocarina of Time, like when Link goes to like scoop something up or he holds it over his head, it's like a very triangular bottle. It's pretty funny. All right, off we go. Don't worry, I'm coming. I'm coming to help you. Oh, you're giving me the little workaround. I see you. I see you. Okay. I always thought these things were called gnat rats because that's what they say before they attack. Turns out that's not it at all. Here we go. Let's get this red potion here. There it is. Have I seen this? I have not. Well, I don't know what it is. One second. Do, 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 do. That's definitely Cote's. Wow. Oh, the terrible fate. Isn't this... Is I don't know what this is. It's either like a CGI animated. I think that's what it is. I have seen that. It's pretty sick. I'll leave a link to it in the YouTube video. You will love it. All right. I bet I will. Swirled with poison water. Help? Actually, it's funny you mentioned, Just Jack Mac, that you were asking if you can play songs without knowing them beforehand. I believe there is like a couple hidden songs that you can play right off the bat, such as this one. There we go. And you can actually slow down the current time. You don't need to learn this song, it's just already there. Now time is moving at a very slow pace. Pretty cool, huh? I love it when games like add super obscure stuff to their games. Ow, fuck this guy. Fuck that guy in particular. There we go. It's just faster to jump over these. Oh, I keep meaning to press A. There we go. That's right. One second. Just a tiny detour to hit this guy. That'll become important later. Oh, that's right. I have a bottle. I have an empty bottle now. This is super sick. Both in Ocarina of Time and Majora's Mask. I think in Majora's Mask. I don't die much in Majora's Mask. Fairies are overpowered. As soon as you die, they will refill you right to full health. So they are worth hanging on to and finding. It's so cool. Only if you know them. Yep. Free cruise, baby! Let's go! And the pictograph! Yo, this is like the first time. I think it's got like a better, like more expanded role in Wind Waker. Does it? I don't think it appears in any other games, really. Yeah, you can only shoot one pictograph. Like, that's pretty limiting, honestly. Let's take a look at the swamp scenery. Should we take a photo? Unfortunately, this is the in the days before like selfies were a thing. Yeah, that mountain in the distance is pretty cool. It's actually not that far away. Bam! Take that! That fucking Octorok gave me so much in the way of issues. Like, it took me a long time the first time I played this to try and figure out how to make this, like, how to get to this side of the swamp. It was very difficult. You have to the camera, if I remember correctly. The camera is mostly optional. You can get a few heart pieces from it. We're gonna need our Deku mask here in this next section. Oh yeah, this is the banger music, man. One of my coworkers had like a metal band playing this song. It was super sick. Here, we're in the Deku Kingdom. When in Deku Kingdom, be a Deku. Man, public humiliation. I guess that's how it is. That's what they do around here. Let's go see the monkey. There he is. Princess will fall victim to a monster! I'm not the one who did it! It's a real slapper. Yeah, I agree with you, Olufin. I'm wrong, I thought you needed it in a HUD. Not necessarily. Sorry, man, nobody believes you around here. It's rough. Today is different. I mean, kidnapping the royal family is pretty heavy. I think it's kind of funny how this guy has like one leaf around his crotch. No other Deku has that. This is a very strange, like, room, by the way. With all these holes. Actually, it probably works for the Deku since they really need the water. Oh no! Wait a second, that can't be true at all. Yeah, but there's no proof. There's no proof, my man. He might have junk. He probably does. No, we're in a sorry state right now. Is that a platform up there? No, it's just for leaves. I was like, man, is there like something up there that I've always missed? Yo, how'd you sneak in? A secret route. I'll help you out. We're gonna definitely help him. We gotta find this bean seller. I think we have better luck when we do this at night, which is unfortunate. Oop, he's turning. I can't do anything about that. Ah, shit, I couldn't see him. Okay, sorry. If they don't want me to enter it, then they should probably bar it off so that I can't enter it. Alright, let's see if we can get at least a bit of a view on the second guy here. He's pretty important to this sneaking operation. Come on, sneak around. There we go. So weird how they freeze there for a second. Just paying attention to the scenery, I guess. Rubies! Hell yeah. Automatic hammer too, I don't have to do any of that. That's pretty nice. I love it when games have that, like, oh, the camera will just take over and put you in like the right camera angle that you need. I love that. If I remember correctly, this is the one. There we go. Yeah, this is him. Yeah, give me some of the magic beans. They make it toot real good. Yeah, a bit of a different vibe here, like. In Ocarina of Time, you'd plant them as young and then come back as an adult and it would be fully grown. Here, you need to give it water. Alright, let's do this. I can't do it as the plant? That's so weird. I wonder why that is. I find that a little disappointing. How they'll just limit, like, certain items to certain place people. Or certain, like, certain mass. I don't like that. There you go. That's how it's done. Thankfully, these ones go way slower. Aw, yeah. Let's get some more of them magic beans. Yeah, this place is crawling in bugs. Doesn't seem like the nicest place, does it? Yeah, well, what are you gonna do? This guy is a lot of games. Yeah. I honestly don't know what you're talking about. Is it hydrate time? It's hydrate time. I drank the rest of my water. Shit. Okay. That's okay. Let's go grab some right now. Be right back. Let's have a little bit of high quality H2O. I actually needed some water. Thank you. Oh, this guy is in a lot of games. The guy you're talking to. Gotcha, gotcha. Yeah, he does show up quite a bit. Do not understand why Deku Link just cannot talk to or cannot use like stuff. Like he's not able to use Deku sticks. That always seemed strange to me. I never understood that. All right, let's do the quick way to get back. Oh shit! I need some water. Where am I gonna find water? Ooh, that's a good question. Do they have water there? There's an awful lot of hopping going on around here. Just call me the Jackrabbit. I need that fresh water, though. Where am I gonna go? I could probably just head to the other side of the swamp and get some. I don't want to go back through that, like, stealth course. Oh no, I've made a terrible mistake. There we go. Now we're vibing. Oh, I can't even enter this area. I could have swore that like... Whoa, hello, okay. Less talking, more and more escaping. Oh shit, I forgot what button is for shield. There we go. Yo, they just fell through the floor. Run! There we go. More blue rupees. I'm rich. Hells yeah. Yo, this is where I get my water. What? Excuse me? What do you mean I don't get any... What do you mean I don't get... I get a fish. That's something. I guess it's gotta be fresh spring water, huh? Psh, lame. Oh man, these motherfuckers are back. Leave me alone. Ooh, how do I get out of here? Ugh, don't knock me in the water. Oh, you guys are being real dicks, huh? I got a sword. I'm not scared of you. You've got an electric tail. I like that's gonna do you a lot of good. Let's see if we can get out of here. There we go. This is it. Can't see anything, game. There we go. Alright, let's get on to the other side and get ourselves a little bit of that good fresh water. Wow, look at how terrible everything looks since the water is poisoned. That's why it's purple, by the way. If you jump in there, well, you're having a bad time. Freaky little asshole, isn't he? Ah, I see you, heart piece. I think I remember how to get that one. Don't worry, look at it. Will do, thank you. There we go. Let's let freedom ring. Like that little fish, he was confined in a cave in this small pool, and now he can do whatever he wants. He's free. I pressed the wrong button, sorry. You're free, little fishy. Bye. There we go. Actually, since I have this pictograph, let me show you what it's good for. If I remember right, we just come this way a bit. Aw, shit, we got the fucking wolves around here. Think you guys are real cool, huh? That's right, they just chase you until you kill them. There we go. That takes care of that guy. Here we go. Here's the man of the hour. The absolute power. Tingle. Oh, for fuck's sake. I pressed the wrong button. Okay. That's alright. Everything's fine. There you go. See? Easy peasy. Oh, it's Kit Cade. Hey. How are you doing today? It's nice to see you. I have never seen you, like, in the chat of my stream. That's pretty cool. Actually, you played this recently, haven't you? This is familiar territory for you. For those who don't know, I watch the fuck out of Kit Cade's videos. I think she does a good job. There we go. Hold still. I hope that photo works. This guy is so creepy and weird. My cat is wandering around right meow. I see you. Just wanted the wet dog smell. I did. Thank you. Oh, cool. How many times have you played this game all the way through? Ooh, I want to say something like... It's got to be in like... Man, that's hard. This game's been out for a long time. Let's see, my guess is something like 7 or 8. I'm just sitting here babysitting. Files moving. Okay. Hopefully I can bring a little bit of brightness to your day. That's what we do here. There we go. I don't need the map, but maybe the chat needs the map. I'm sure you heard that before. Alright, we got a pictograph, so let's go and hand in that picture. You only played it once? I gotcha. If you only play it once, you probably forget an awful lot about it. Actually, I was talking to a friend recently, he tends to forget how to play games and has to relearn them. And I was like, yo, my secret weapon is that I remember how to play all these games. I reserve a lot of memory space to all these video games. Here you go, sir. That's his son. So this is Tingle's father. Yeah, what are you gonna do? So, Tingle, he's just gonna do his thing. Tetrabytes of space for real. Yep, that's pretty much it. I'm glad you use your powers for good. That's fair, I guess. I don't go around into other people's streams being like, no, you fool, you're supposed to do this and this. How dare you, sir? You just like what you like, and who am I to judge? Oh man, I feel the secondhand embarrassment for this guy. All right, perfect. Adults have to pay 50 rupees. That's a lot. Yeah, whenever you call me a fool, it's very nicely. Damn, caught red-handed. Fucking hell, I got no defense there. You got me. You caught me red-handed. Shit, I've been caught. Now arriving at the Deku Palace. Swamp water is poisonous here, so please watch your step. To be fair, I guess I got nothing. Instead, let's listen to this music. We don't even need to worry about using my powers for good or evil. Oh no, I made it all the way back here and I'm a moron. Made it all the way back here and I forgot to get the water. Actually, I got the water and dumped it out. Like a moron. Ugh. Well, I feel foolish. That's okay. We get to We get to chat with one another, you know, get to know one another. It's all good. You fool! Oh, I know. Shit. The little designs and painting on the walls are so pretty. I always loved the art in Zelda. Yeah. That's something that's very cool about this game in particular, is that they really go through the process of making a ton of unique art for everybody's, like, different rooms. It's a nice touch. I love it. Damn, everybody... Everybody's calling me a fool in chat. To be fair, I probably deserve it. Okay, thank you. Just looking for some spring water. That's all I need. There we go. Now let's do this, and let's do this. Yo, are there no leaves heading out over this area? Doesn't look like it. There are past it. Alright, we'll take the long way around. We're gonna save a few rubies. Call me Scrooge McCurry. Oh, for fuck's sake. Damn it. Scrooge Medeku, thank you. That also works. Is it stretchy time? Ooh, first you start with the legs. Then you do the neck. Ooh. And the body and the arms. Ooh. There we go. All stretch out. Ready for more stupid gaming, I guess. Yep, this is the way. So, Kid Kate, how much did you enjoy this game compared to other Zelda games? I want to know. I think I don't think there's anybody in the chat that actually, like, really likes Majora's Mask. Your mileage may vary. So you can tell us your full, unadulterated opinion without fear of backlash. Oh god, get it on there. Thank you. There we go. You thought the leaf hopping was over? You ain't seen nothing yet. So much better, Kid Kate. Pay no attention to the rest of the chat members. There we go. Now we can finally get to this part. You feel like Majora's is a 7 out of 10, personally. The time thing stressed my life a little. I gotcha. I think a lot of people feel the same way. Concept and world are very cool, though. They are. A lot of unique ideas on display as well. Here we go. I wasn't sure what I was landing on. Actually, you just recently finished the Oracle games, isn't that right? I'm curious to hear what you're... Aw, shit. Well, fuck you too, man. God damn it. Yeah, well, what are you gonna do? I'm such a side quest random wanderer in video games. The time thing would ruin me. Actually, if you like side quests, this game is full of side quests. I think you would love it if you love side quests. Just like you would like the Yakuza games. There we go. At least the leaf stays here. Oh my, you're a side quest and girly. You did just finish the Oracle games. Back to lurking. Alright. I love lurkers. Lurk away. I don't care. Oh, for fuck's sake. I never get hit by this guy. What is going on today? I'm just having no luck with any of this. Sadness and depression takes over the general stream. The thing that sucks is you gotta go all the way back. Guy has like the perfect arc to his Deku Nut attack. It's so rough, damn. Okay. Up we go again. And I have to land on that Deku flower. Because once I defeat him, then I can use that Deku flower. And due to the way that, like, the farther you get, then you eventually will fall down, I have to beat this guy. You know, I could beat him by shooting him from this platform. That's what I'm gonna do. There we go. There's a shot. There's a shot to remember. Night Sky? Alright, hey, thanks for sticking around there, Just Jack Mac. Just Jack Mac also says that the game is a 5 out of 10. Ooh. Strictly average or less than average, depending on what your ratio is. There we go. Now we're cooking. Now we got this. I kind of forgot about the whole shooting him. I was just so ready to use my Deku Nut attack. Haha, I can avoid your attacks by shooting them in midair. How now, brown cow? Oh boy, come on, get yourself together. There we go. That was a little scary. You don't want to get so far just to fall. Man, that guy has a giant hitbox. Or a giant hurtbox. Yo, is that a piece of heart I see down there? It is. Falling down there is probably the only way I'm gonna get it, though. So that's what we're gonna do. I'm almost exclusively a side quest girly. To the point where my boyfriend scolds me for not doing the main quest for too long. I mean, it just depends what you like. If your boyfriend is like, hey, you should get back to the main quest, then just tell him, nope, this is what I like. I know what I like, and I like my side quests. And if you like side quests, I think you'll like this game, and I think you'll like the Yakuza games. It's very funny in Yakuza how the main quest, at least for me, is like super boring, and all the interesting stuff happens in the side quests. How you doing, monkey? Excuse me, you're the one who made the loud noise. Yeah. I can't reach the eye. They put you way up there. You always like this part? Nice. I've done that in Skyrim. There you go. I mean, Skyrim is made for side quests. That's what you do. My girl loves to take every scenic turn off. You know, some people love the scenic turnoffs. Loud instrument, huh? I've got just the thing for you, bro. Don't worry about it. Oh, the princess has pipes as well. Fascinating. It doesn't matter who I am, man. I'm your savior right now. I like how he's got the serious face right here. Whew, that's rough. I understand. I'll help you. I also got so wrapped up in being a werewolf in Skyrim that I forgot to do all the other things. Too many good storylines. I know. That's what Skyrim is good for. It's all about those side quests. Just go in a direction and be like, all right, I'll see what I can find. There we go. And I'll, I guess, blow it softly. Not really. The fact that everybody's staring at me is, Yo, I thought I had the pipes. Why am I here in the ocarina? Yeah, well, whatever. I'm surprised. They're definitely going to come in here and fuck me up. Oh shit! We gotta get moving. Oh right, the shortcut. It was the one that I went through before. Chat is also staring at you. I feel like I'm being watched. I'll tell you one thing. I don't have good. My blood is not very tasty. It's full of curry. Oh yeah, there's a really easy way to beat these dragonflies if they're giving you an issue. Like they were giving me an issue earlier. There you go. Haha. Pretty sure they were not a big fan of that. No, oh, I missed it. No! Run away! There we go. Oh, this mofo is like, yo, I'm hunting this guy down. Not directly over. There we go. That'll do it. Take off your glasses. Oh, no. Anything but that. Okay. Here we go. Wow, I cannot see shit. What is he saying? I don't know. I can't read it. I'm extremely short-sighted, so, thanks, Olufin. Thanks for that. Wow, it's a good thing I go around wearing glasses. Otherwise, I couldn't see anything. Alright, somebody tell me what, you saved it for weeks. Here's your chance. Yeah, I can't read any of this. That's, it's pretty rough. Alright, I know this thing says something, though. It always kind of bothered me that there's one song for a warp song. Kind of unlike how Ocarina of Time did it. Oof, shit. It was because, I was missing my glasses, so of course I messed that up. I know you can't. You know I can't read it. I got the song. It does something. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Into the woods. Into the treacherous swamp. Thank you, Olmec. Well, thanks to Olmec, I know all about it. Where am I going? Is there something over here? Yes, there is. I can see just enough. I can't see. I can barely see that guy over there. How do I beat him? Oh, for fuck's sake. How dare you, sir? There you go. He's not coming out of there. Alright, I keep forgetting that I can just shoot at him. That'll give me a little bit of bounce time, too. I'm trying to balance up. Well. Oh, this is insanely hard. I can't do this. There we go. It's funny how they both kind of flew off. Whoa! Oh, okay. There's Deku. I was like, what? What is that? There we go. Even in my near-blind state, I can still fly. I still know where I'm going. Yo. If I can use this instead of the plank, I'm totally going to. There we go. Hey, this isn't so bad. I just can't read any text. What are you guys saying on chat? Oh, I can't read that either. Okay, you're free to put the glasses back on. Okay, thank you. Ah, there we go. Everything in crystal clarity now. Blu-ray vision, as they call it. Oh man, I wanted to have that fairy in a bottle, so that's a little disappointing. All right. Let's give that song a try. There we go. Whoa! That's a lot of dangerous, poisonous water flying around. There we go. If you want like cool water effects, go play some Wave Race. Cause that's got the coolest water effects. Maybe that or Wetrix. One of the two. Either way, you're having a good time. Alright, we're gonna enter this scary looking temple next time. For now, we're gonna call it good. Oh man, I went way over. I was having fun. So, hey, thanks everybody for watching. If you like this sort of content, then follow me on Twitch or subscribe on YouTube. Throw a like, you know, that sort of stuff. It helps me out. Gives me the courage to continue onward. Alright, until next time. See you next time. We're going to play some more Majora's Mask sometime next week. Until then, everyone have a good night.